Saw 10 is the first film in the series not to feature police investigating a murder. It should also be noted that the film takes place between the events of Saw and Saw 2.